In order to make sense of the world around us, the central nervous system needs to figure out how to take different sorts of sensory information and put it all together to make a representation of the world for action and perception. My name is Michael Barnett-Cowan, and I'm an associate professor in the Department of Kinesiology. Our monthly sensory brain and cognition laboratory uses advanced technologies such as virtual reality, eye tracking, and motion simulation in order to figure out how the central nervous system represents the world around it and also how the body moves through space and time. Our research helps others in trying to understand how the brains of normal, disease, damage, and older populations find information from different senses in order to make sense of the world around them. I got into this field by playing, by being creative. As an undergraduate student, I used a very simple experiment where we put hands on either side of a mirror and you manipulate objects of different sizes. And what was really compelling was that you could see that the brain would integrate information from the different hands to come up with a percept of an object that didn't actually exist. And I wanted to figure out why. Supervising graduate students is a unique opportunity to put advanced research technology into their hands and answer their own research questions. What's fascinating about this is I get to see the next generation of researchers create new knowledge. The University of Waterloo has enabled me to go beyond my initial research ideas and innovate them to provide new applications for advanced healthcare and new technologies.